Sam Stone came home to his wife and family after serving in the conflict overseas. And the time that he had served had shattered all his nerves and left a little shrapnel in his knee. But the morphine eased the pain, and the grass grew around his brain, and it gave him all the confidence he lacked. A purple heart and a monkey on his back. There's a hole in Daddy's arm where all the money goes. Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. Little pitchers have big ears, don't stop to count the years. Sweet songs never last too long on broken radios. Sam Stone's welcome home didn't last too long. Went to work when he'd spent his last dime, and Sammy took to stealing when he got that empty feeling. For $100 habit without overtime. But the gold rolled through his veins like a thousand railroad trains, and it eased his mind in the hours that he chose. While his kids ran around wearing other people's clothes. There's a hole in Daddy's arm where all the money goes. Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. Little pitchers have big ears, don't stop to count the years. Never last too long on broken radios. Sam Stone was alone when he popped his last balloon, climbing walls while sitting in a chair. Well, he played his last request while the room smelled just like death, overdose hovering in the air. But life had lost its fun, and there was nothing to be done but to trade his house that he bought on the GI Bill for a flag draped casket on a local hero's hill. There's a hole in Daddy's arm where all the money goes. Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. Little pitchers have big ears, don't stop to count the years. Sweet songs never last too long.
That's the best I could do on that.